Hey, it's Sam O, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to check if a website is linking to you. Beyond satisfying curiosity, some people believe that backlinks from new referring domains are more effective than subsequent ones from websites that are already linking to you. And checking to see if a website links to you is super easy to do. So let's try and burn through this in under 30 seconds. To get started, just enter your domain in Site Explorer. Next, go to the referring domains report. Now all you have to do is enter a domain in the search box. So let's see if the New York Times is linking to Ahrefs. And right away, you'll see that they've linked to us once with a followed link. Now, if you want to see where that link is from, just click the dropdown under the links to target column, and you'll see the page they're linking from and the page they're linking to. So if you're a believer that links from new referring domains are more powerful than subsequent ones from the same domain, then you can use this quick check before pitching sites for guest posts or to just satisfy your curiosity. And that's it for today's tip of the day. If you enjoyed this video, then make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.